Hi, this is Eric. Welcome to my video series. So, let's go back to my PowerPoint. So, we have seen how to curate, how to build a SSRS report. We saw how to build the report. We saw how to grant access to the report. And also, we saw how to subscribe to get the report delivered through your email, maybe file share. Now on this video, we are going to export this report to maybe a Word document or Excel or CSV. And you can use it maybe if you want to attach it to the email. Maybe you wanna show someone a sample report, or maybe they don't have access, they want a one-time report, you can do that as well. Or sometimes you just want to print it out, or maybe you want to save that information of that particular day, you can do that as well. So let's go back to my work environment. So on my report here, the report which I've been building from the previous video series, and you can see here there's a button which looks like a save. If you want to print, you can go ahead and print. You can click this print, you can choose the orientation if it's landscape or portrait and all that. But if you want to export it in Excel, Word, or PowerPoint, you can just easily do that. So I'll change this to false because I do have a lot of data here, and I'll show you how to export this in an Excel file. So you're just going to click export, and this is going to be exported file. So if you click it to open, it's just going to go ahead and open your Excel file. Then this is the report which looks really good. You can save that information and put it somewhere. And you can do some kind of sorting here, if you want to sort and all that, or if you want to hide some of the columns or delete, maybe you don't want to show maybe social security number, maybe you're putting in there, you can go ahead and hide this information or delete, and you have the information like that. You can export a PDF. I'm not going to go through all this really, and I went through that because I think I was fast. So anyways, I click that export PDF. You're gonna see this here. Do you want to open or save PDF from this? You can go and save to a specific location, or maybe if you have a shared folder you use at work with the other colleague, you can go ahead and save. But I'm for learning purposes right now, I'm just gonna open it, and this you can see it opens a PDF report, and you can go ahead and try multiple other file format and see how they look like or it works. CSV, it's comma separated, that's another one. So this is a short video, and I'll show you guys how to export a report to multiple output or multiple format. Thank you very much for watching, and I think this is gonna end my SQL Server reporting services, because we've been working on this project here, which is EHR project, and we were doing, I just wanted to show you how you can use SSRS to subscribe this notification. Okay, so we're gonna go back maybe to Power BI and work more on different stories really. But this is a video series which we've been building from the very first video. I'm just gonna show you everything here from this. And we were actual tackling, that's the notification part here, okay, where the information is being sent to register for more correction. And we saw the three ways we decided to do SSRS or reporting services, because we have done Power BI, we have done SSIS, we have done SQL. So I just wanted to show another way you can do that, so that we learn everything in one number. So thank you very much. Check me on my next video series, and probably be doing something else besides SSRS. Enjoy the rest of the day. Peace.